Well, y'all, Liv already messed up. It's only the 6th of January, and she's already done a live stream on YouTube. I think it's funny because clearly I was thinking she was still going to be doing lives on YouTube, even though she said she wasn't going to, but it looks like she will be doing lives. I knew it. This live stream was pretty funny because she claims that somebody was actually stalking her while she was out at the store, and she said they were hiding behind a trash can. She called them a possum, but she does say somebody was trying to take pictures of her, and she wanted to let them know that instead of doing that, they could have just asked for a picture. Is this true? So yes, yeah, somebody was behind a trash can taking a picture of Liv, and she said since she's so intuitive, she was able to spot them out. And she said, just let her know when you're taking a picture of her so she can pose. Wow. Now, of course, she wants people to subscribe to her Instagram, so she took the story over there to her Instagram subscriptions. So if you do subscribe to her, you will be able to hear the rest of the story. Let me know what you think about this situation down in the comments section. She also did a live stream on Instagram, so here it is right here.
I got something to tell y'all. I mean, I ain't got no Mexican in me, but girl, don't get me started. That's my kin, folks. So don't get me started. All right, there. So I guess I got some time now. All right, listen. Are you guys listening? I wanted to make sure everybody came up in here. I'm about to go live on my memberships. You guys know that's where you guys can find me. I just had to come and give y'all the official tea. I got to call my friend back real quick because he just called me. But I'm going to be coming back here probably in like 30 minutes. Like 20 minutes. I'm going to come back in like 20 minutes. And I'm going to discuss some things with you guys. So I will leave a link in my story where you guys can click and subscribe to my Instagram subscriptions because we are going to go live. And actually, once I get all the memberships up right now, I'm gonna go through them and I'm gonna check them because you know there's some trolls in the bushes that be trying to record. Y'all are, listen, it's 2023. Are you dusty, crusty, no edges, having still on my jock strap? And get a life, get a nigga. Get something that likes them, something that's interested in them, so they can leave me alone. God. Okay. Whew. My goodness. Lord, tell them, baby, tell them. Get off my. get off my ass. God. Anyway, I'll be back. I'm gonna subscribe. I'm gonna go onto my subscriptions, Instagram subscriptions. Y'all can run around here and try to get all this tea, my tea, from these washed up never beens. If you want to, or you could just subscribe to my Instagram. OnlyFans is about to be back popping very soon. So yeah, guys, subscribe. I love you guys. I'll leave a link in my story and I'll be back in a little minute. Okay, guys, I love y'all. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye, guys.
Y'all have got to let me know what you think about this Liv situation. Was she really stalked at the store? Was the person hiding behind some trash cans? Or is this just another storyline? Definitely let me know all of your thoughts and opinions in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will definitely see you in the next one.